If a child calls you from custody saying that they've been arrested, one of the first things you should do is, one, determine where they are and when their court proceeding is, and whether the police are going to release them to you. If the police are not going to release them to you, then you should contact a defense attorney and set up a consultation so that you can help defend your child's rights.